when I was coming from Montgomery, had my guitar on my back, when a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. Well, it was up like 1950, half drunk and hollow-eyed. Says, a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride, son? I sat down in the front seat, turned on the radio, and then sad old songs pouring out of them speakers, solid country gold. Then I noticed a stranger with ghost wiping when he asked me for a light, and I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, drink the gun, you make for cry when you play the same. Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you pick them guitar strings? Is that boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long haul ride. Then he cried just south in Nashville. Turn that car around. Said, this is where you get off, boy. I'm going back to Alabama. As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, mister, many thanks. He said, you don't have to call me mister. The whole world calls me honey. He said, can you make me cry when you're blind and sane? Have you paid your dues? Can you mow the road? Can you bend them guitar strings? That boy, can you make me feel what you feel inside? Big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long haul ride. If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long haul ride. It ain't like it was back in the 50s when I was there. So. Got a lot of competition out there, boy. Got George Jones, George Strait, Willie Nelson, Earl Haggard, Waylon Jennings, Charlie Daniels. Hell, you even got my son.